Hi, I'm fashion designer AD Singh, and thanks to Kingfisher Ultra Bengal Fashion Week. It's a great pleasure to showcase with them as one of the invited designers. Tonight we're showcasing our first line, which is Crystallize. The cuts are very ultra-modern, very feminine. It's more like a melting pot of class and distinctiveness. We chose Reshmi Ghosh as our showstopper tonight.
Hi, this is Reshmi Ghosh Vasudev, and you're watching me on Kingfisher Ultra Bengal Fashion Week. We thought that this color will look very good, and crystal and diamonds and Aisha Porle aro shine bere jay. And I think I really, really, really was looking very good. Everybody complimented, everybody clapped, and he was happy. That's the most important thing. And I really thank him for this. It's a very nice collection. I'm showcasing at the Kingfisher Ultra Bengal Fashion Week. My collection was an ode to womanhood. 8th of March is International Women's Day, so my collection was a tribute to womanhood, to all the beautiful women of the world. I've worked with 4 different textiles of Bengal because it's Bengal Fashion Week. And my textiles are Kantha, Pulia Dhakai, Baluchori and Jute, the 4 exquisite textiles of Bengal. And my aim is to promote these textiles because the new generation, they feel that these textiles are not fashionable at all. So I have made modern silhouettes out of these 4 textiles, and it's here for you to see how it looks.
Bengal is a hub of so many talents, so showcasing this function is beautiful. I think it was brilliantly done. All the saris, all the motifs, all the dresses were fantastic, and what I'm wearing is absolutely stunning. So I enjoyed the show. Thank you very much.